Még barátok, szeretők, gyűlölők, utálók. Cső. Na most. Következő a fucking situation. Elérkeztünk ahhoz a pillanathoz, hogy... Hát jött egy ingyen frissítés a játékhoz. Milyen érdekes? Hogy a végén még azt fogják mondani az emberek, hogy jé, ez annyira nem is szar. Úgyhogy úgy döntöttem, hogy folytassuk, nézzük meg. Új story mission, kaptam 40 loot crate-et, két új hős. Mindegy, elfelejt, ne, megmutatom, tök egyszerű. És hogy nem, mert három szituáció került be. Ezzel mi van? Tellilit, jó, hát oké, mindegy, mondjuk azt kioldjuk, mert talán az nem lesz bonyolult, meg azzal csak nem lesz gond. Szóval, berakták ide nekünk Fint. Berakták Kept Fazmát, úgyhogy... Ez úgy akadozgat, és miért akad ez így? Ezt akarom várni megnézni megint. Jó, lépjék ki. Tehát ne az egész játékból. Csak úgy finoman. Options. Video. Igen. 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 Nem tudom, valamiért akad a játék egy ideje. Hát azt tudom még csinálni, várjál. Visszatesszük. Full screenre. És akkor alatt a mozgatás lesz. De ugyanúgy akad. Nem tudom, mindegy. Tehát... Finn, Fazma... Meg berakták nekünk az első. Tehát a... Az első trilógia, tehát nem az időrendi trilógia, ugye? Star Wars, Jedi visszatér, Birodalom visszavág, ban szereplő Millennium Falcont, ugye ez volt az első, amit beraktak. Meg itt van még egy Verda, tehát már négy új kütyű van, mondjuk ő rá ugye, majd őt ki kell akasztani, hát tök mindegy. Tök mindegy, megvesszük, tehát nem egy nagy ügy egyébként. Megnövekedtek itt a dolgok, és például kaptam Fighter, ja nem, erre hova? Enforcerre? Igen. Tehát például kaptam rá egy ilyet. Hogy... Mi ez? Your Exposite Thermal Increase Area Effect 80% vágod. Tehát beleszállsz ebbe a szarba, a csubiba. Tehát ugye ő is egy olyan situation, amit... Ugye akkor tudsz megoldani, ha ölsz adott pontértékben, és hogyha ez megvan, akkor ugye ki tudod őt váltani. És hát hülye vagy, hát akkor ott kőkövön nem marad. Na mindegy. Tehát main story megvolt, és most Resurrection, támadjunk föl. Figyelj már. Ja, hogy itt gondolom, figyelj, ilyen öreg asszony lett belőle, beszarok. Na már ne. Így. Start Resurrection. Explorer. Hát menjünk ki így, hát igazából nem számít szerintem semmit. Hoppá, Nagyi. Hát mi van veled? Hallod? Hát mi a eltelt 400 év? Valami nem jó játékom a gyerekek. Valami nagyon nem tetszik egyébként. The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it. Igen. Ez volt a vége. Show me where the old man took it. I have what I came for. You traded in your weapon. For what? Father. You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you tell, you let me down! Ask. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone. Don't know what Marie's about here.
I'm planning on it.
Egyébként őket beöregítették őket. Star Wars Battlefront 2 Resurrection, motherfucker. Persze, az öreg a... És ő ki?
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband.
Ja, hogy az az anya? Ja, hogy... Jó, oké, feldolgoztuk.
Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pillion.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pillio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am. Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pillion? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are in desperate.
Shhh. Typikus. Typik.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulans said Jacek was kidnapping families. Huh. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I try. So long, Commander.
What's the plan, I...
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. That's what they get for flying those old ships. Old doesn't mean bad. If they can shoot, they're dangerous. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. They're done for. Take out those starfighters. Waiting on you.
transports are almost empty. Glenn's forces must kidnap Athulans and ship them off in the transports.
Got him. Let's blast those spiders. You got it.
Yeah, fuck. Lehet, hogy ezt lesz egyszerű. Röpi paci! Ez a cica!
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
We'll watch their fire. Stay on me. Let's take down those transports.
Tök jó megcsinálták. Ez nem volt eddig benne, vagy nekem nem? Jó, fasz. Azt a cső.
Oh.
said I did?
I think it's working. Then let's keep at it.
Knock it off!
Yo, man!
The engines are fried!
Lima Kai, this is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Akalev doesn't pay me to surrender. She pays me to get the job done. And that's what I'm gonna do.
Titan, Lima Kai is headed your way in an N1 starfighter. Highly modified. And he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
I'll distract Lima Kai. You take out his wingman.
Lima Kai? Aha, ő az a...
Too late.
Oh, my Jesus.
One down. Now let's see about your friend. I can keep his attention, but not forever. You got this. Just stay focused.
Yes, baby! Egy pillanat, azt mondja, hogy... Nosy, oké. Ja, hogy van még? Jó van, jó van.
Bob, finish those guys and help me out. Just need a little longer. Wingmen are down. Zay, I'm on my way. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay. I'm fine, but look out. Lima Kai circling back.
Check you.
Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Mutter.
Have you even seen Atula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Gleb sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Use your ion pulse. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Disable mines, a fuss. Hol vannak a mines?
Bomb coming at you! Move!
Ez jobban van, Krab.
Cut it out! Oh, come on!
Got him.
Yeah!
I know it's a strong word and all, but I really hated that guy.
I'm going after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What?
I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Why do you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus?
No, Reach.
I'm loving you down here.
Gleb.
Oh god. Oh god.
Part of my life I'd like to forget.
Like a shit.
It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Annoy mommy boss,
fair
man.
Enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric gas.
HFPS.
From Operation Cinder.
Volomir.
Remains of a city that's been dead.
Vegyük még lejjebb, bár szerintem nem ez a baj vele.
For decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking.
Check.
Aiden, look.
What is Aiden. That light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb. We find out what happened to Del. Then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going
Spoiler.
On.
Spoiler.
Last I heard, people were still living here.
Nagy érdeműt.
I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Egyébként itt már jártunk. Fénykorúba.
Gleb is just ahead.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Oh.
Drop your weapons.
De, tehát ez megy, mondjuk ez szar, tehát hogy az meg nem tudtad, hogy ott lesztek.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen. The Senate won't stand.
You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
No, ask.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Szar fegyver, de mindegy nem volt.
JSTEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSTEC is on our side.
You're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Kétség lesz nekem érföldkövek, vagy nem? Tessék! Tudom, mik azok a csókák. Új brigád. Itt van itt. What the fuck is this? De nem, ezt vett fel ma az. Oké. Egy. Ezek tök új fegyverek. Ezt kivéve. Próbáljuk meg ezt. Mi vagyunk lehet? De hogy, aha, jó.
JSTEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSTEC is on our side. Scan.
Ez nem.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
Dobba.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Aha. Már ennek meg semmi, de mindjárt nincs. Oda gyakorlatilag bárhova szórod.
Take care, plan ahead.
Just steal it. Chocando aqui. Hogy itt van az az izé, és félek, hogy vannak mérföldkövek. Erre azt kell tudni, hogy adnak egy csomó plusz motyót a játékba. És hogy azt is lehet tudni, hogy ezek új térképek is lesznek.
They're in our way. Take them down.
We got them now!
Flame trooper!
Akadjál akkor. Semmi baj. Nem érdekes. Nincsenek ilyen dobozkák. Bízunk benne, nincs benne a dobozka.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Doboz. A doboz a üveget megöljük. Nem, nem, akad bazd, de...
Slice, please.
Slice, please.
Scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Flame trooper, closing in! Come here! Flame trooper, hands up!
transit.
Which one is this? Ez mi? Ja, vagyok jó ötlet. Nézzük ezt. Ez tankmotyó. Menj már! Szállj bele a tököm! Azaz! Szálljunk ki belőle, mert... Na! Rossz! Mi a faszom az object? Some was object. Mi az objektív, bazd meg? Itt a pod.
Scan for me.
Leszkenneli nekünk.
It's empty. Sorry.
How do you fighting the game? A very good question is. In the internet. You know, I'm a Star Wars fan. And I'm looking for all Twitter, Facebook, EA homepage. Ez kell. Egy. 8 HP.
We're getting close.
Securolni.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea.
Can't
risk
anyát, picsáját. Hátba is jönnek. De ez csak nekem hülye kérdés. Mögé dobtam, yeah boy! Motherfucker.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Igen. Tehát ő erős, okos.
There's a third signal.
Merre kell menni, bazd?
She's alive, Shriv. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Show me a scan.
Indokoló a helyekre robban.
Scanning ahead.
Elmentünk odáig megnézni kettőt, majd visszajövünk. Hát rá csak. Előnek a picsába adjuk. Jó helyre dobtuk, bazd meg. Jó szar.
Analysis.
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety. Falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
They got heavy weapons!
Fejbe kapja és nem találom, tehát egy így nem. Tiszta R6. Robbantotta magam, geci!
Na nézzük!
Hol van az ATST?
Stormtroopers.
poi boss man. Ezt nem merem kipróbálni, mert az... Jó az. Hogy itt van a csaj. Itt a csaj fönt. Szava szopó. Ja, hogy ez csak ilyen álcaszer. De baszd már meg a redvás tetves kurva anyádat! Hát a faszom! Hát felé dobom, baszd meg! Háj, baszd meg!
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
Zay!
She made a sniper's nest. Smart girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Ne már baszd meg a redvás, hülye vagy? A kurva. Baszd már meg a redvás, hát hülye, eldobom mellette, geci. Hát nem hiszem el, baszd meg. Kell mennem. Japánba, hogy így el tudjam lőni azt a szart. Anyát picsáljó! Looking for enemies. Egy. Anyádot, nem már!
Show me a scan.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Nagyszerű. Regroup. What the fuck, man? Ash of the Empire. Wow, baby.
You okay? No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Elég szarú reagálta le szegény lány, de...
Hask is alive? Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is,
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Be sure of.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Yeah, they do.
Blend in and hold fire. Got it. Dio, hook up to the TIE's computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside.
Alert! We have rogue TIEs advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
I really wish you didn't do that.
It's okay. Take them down and find a way inside that destroyer.
Goodbye, droid. Pipe, let's look at those access points.
Gotta be something at the front of the destroyer. Shiv, keep those ties off my back.
I'll get their attention. You just front.
They've sealed the hangar.
Lost, Mac. Blue, my boss.
Scan the Star Destroyer for a wait inside. What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
I really wish you didn't do that.
It's okay. Take them down and find a way inside that destroyer.
Goodbye, droid. Pipe, let's look at those access points.
Gotta be something at the front of the destroyer. Shriv, keep those ties off my back.
I'll get their attention. You just find too heavily defended. No.
Have you tried the opposite side of the
hangar? Last boy. We'd arrive, we could be a false catching and the boss, man.
We stole these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got it. Dio, hook up to the ties computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
First Order can be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vartos. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us. Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. It's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Joe's still standing. Keep firing on those ties. Nothing yet. Come on, Dio. You can do it.
Ez hol van? Ne már! De ne, baszd meg a kurva anyádat akadsz meg, baszd meg! Mi a fasz? Hát hülye, ment a játék, kurva jó volt, ők elindult, geci, az elején. De na kaptam egy kibaszott frissítést, és szar! Mi a picsa? Megjött velük együtt, ugrottunk teret. Az jó. Szavasz, ez zöld hájó. Kék csótány.
Come on.
There's gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first. Something tells me Heavy is going to help.
Terminátor halad. Ja, hogy ez befüstöl, oké. Szóljál, baszd meg.
Thank you.
Thank you. Adjad bazı sor ya neki.
Wonder what's in here. Something worth protecting. Triv, I think we found the place.
On my way.
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers. Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace.
Hyperspace.
I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
Yeah, but you're okay.
Heavy weapon guys. Clear. Okay.
Bene.
Load up on
that. Yeah, I'm
starting to make a lot of sense.
No. Beszarok ezeket beteszi nekem. Mondjuk a heal az meg egész jó ötlet.
Grab as many as you can carry.
Norma
no,
granad.
Heavy.
Take cover.
You're up.
Mini droid. Tavare. No, nincs már ki.
Take cover. Take him down.
Shriv, we're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator,
Zay.
This ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Yeah, boss.
Let's do it. Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Reinforcements.
That's one.
Ja, ezt nem kéne, ha igen, mi van? Mert öngyilkosságot követek el. Hát már-e, bozd meg! Szerejed már, bozd meg! Csába, baszd meg! Ez mi ez a fos szar?
Let's get those detonators on that generator.
Nem jó, baszd meg. Nem jó ez a szar.
Enemy backup on the way.
Tudod megcsinálni, bazd meg.
Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plan them. You watch my back.
No.
Healing, please.
Intruder has been spotted in the hyperdrive bay. Well, that's better. Tehát lebazd meg.
Enemy backup on the way. How's it coming? Still working on it.
Az meg. Ilyen öcs. Megvan. Hihetetlen.
We're clear. Drift, you find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open.
Better believe it.
More stormtroopers.
Van, gyerek már vissza, és csináld a szarodat, bazd meg.
Heal me up.
Nice one, droid.
unlocked. Healing, please. Appreciate it. Room is secure, but it won't be for long. Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else.
Slice Toyota is shit.
Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Intruders detected near in communication. Reroute all defenses to calm.
Sure. Then we find Triv and get out of here.
Intruder locked. That's the weapon bay.
Elmész innen, vagy lehullok? Felvenni az új cuccokat, akkor most mi a fasz? Destroy, bazd meg. Mit destroyoljak ezen? És be is enged olyan helyre van, ami kéne, akkor mi a fasznak?
Predictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon.
Say. It's okay.
Motherhood has made you weak.
Köszönöm, valamit csinálj vele, bassz meg! Yes! Yes! Come on, Zay!
You okay? Yeah. I'm okay.
Itt is valami, de Melirosz van a dajuk, nem pedig izélve, beülszülve. Az övé az lehet.
You? Never better.
Let's
finish this.
Never better.
Now let's stop this ship.
Ned Reward. Mi baj, találtak bot.
Hey. No. Okay, mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No.
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late.
Na ne basszál már ki velem.
You need to get Dio to the resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
Na, hogy már hát elég gyorsan kiírták a sztoriból a bukszát. Az alap bukszát. Érdekes.
Just more afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand?
Ah, hogyne, persze.
I love you.
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I see.
Oh.
Zay, you there? Hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated
woman. Ugye azokat a korszak megölni a picsát, mert hogy ugye ez már úgy új időszak, jóval régebb, igen.
Very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General.
Schematics for the First Order dreadnought.
Erőteljesen spoiler gyanús.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
Persze! Anyu után beléptünk a seregbe. Na. Tök jó. Tehát, hogyha mondjuk... havonta jönnek így DLC-k, vagyis ilyen kiegészítettek jók. Tehát... ja. November... igen. Igen. 18, nem is volt egy hónap. Na nézzük. Ja, igen. Re. Ja, várjál, mert úgy kell, hogy a karrier, igen. Húha, hát ez nagyon jó, hát ez... jó. Champion Crate, nézzük meg mi az. Nem kellett volna sok, hogy nyissak egy másik ládát, egy rendes ládát. Vicces. Na nézzük. Hogy mi a fasz van benne? Konkrétan. Hűha. Zöldek is. Hű, öt. Menj már. Reveal. Na, az Eden verziót azt föl tudjuk szerelni rendesen. Shock Reach. Összbeszarsz. Mad Hats. Coolant Blaster. Ó, na az biztos egy jó cucc. Aha, oké. Okay. Pulse Canyon, mi a fasz? Tetszik. 9-es egy kellett volna. Ezeket nem lehet upgrade-elni. 2000 kredit. 200 crafting parts. Na figyelj, akkor veszünk egy ilyen trooper crate-et is még. Így jó. Hoppa, van egy zöld. Na. Kylo Ren, Victory Pose. Hé, hát az annyira jó! Már 21-esek vagyunk, tök jó. Assault. Acid, méreg, méregvető, bazzány. Beszarok. Tényleg be. Jó, oké. Okay. Na hát gyerekek, azt hiszem, hogy az így ennyi mára. Ja. Tök jó. Tök jó. Ezt akarom megnézni, hogy... arra is 34 nap van. Arra is 34 nap van. Arra egy nap van és 8 óra. Jó, holnap reggel lesz rá időm, akkor azokat letolom. Mert amúgy ez nem rossz, hogyha meg van csinálva. És mindjárt 16-os vagyok. Jó. Hát ennyi a mai napi projekt ezzel kapcsolatban. Ez tök jó, tehát nincs kérdés, hogy az EA egyébként ezt a játékot jól megcsinálta. Jól működik. Ezek a Starcrate-es fasságokkal volt baj, de hát ez ilyen. Na, majd még lesz még ma R6. Ha minden igaz, legyetek jók, sziasztok, cső-cső!